Hi, my name is Pinsar Samarasekara. I have cultivated 2 acres of red danger pomegranate in Sri Lanka, Tissamaharavan. So I'm going to show you guys my garden. And this is organic cultivation in the very beginning. Also, I have applied recently the GAP, the Agriculture Practice Certificate Guidelines. I have used 25% of chemical fertilizer as well, but very recently the Sri Lankan government took a decision to ban all the chemical usage of farms in agriculture in Sri Lanka. So now we are applying all the organic methods to our cultivations, and my cultivation also has turned into 100% organic cultivation. So I will show you guys my cultivation. These are my pomegranate trees. Here I have 2 acres. I have 2 acres of red danger pomegranate. This is a new variety to Sri Lanka. This has been brought from India. This is not a Sri Lankan variety. This is my first harvest. I'm going to take the very first harvest of this plantation. Actually, this time I'm taking this as an experiment, because I wanted to try all the organic methods. We had a rainfall recently, so with the rainfall, pomegranate gets fungus diseases. So few of my fruits, actually, in fact, many of my fruits got this fungal disease, anthracnose disease. That's why these black marks are there. This is normal to pomegranate. If you take the harvest in rainy season, a kind of fungal disease called anthracnose comes. You can see if the tree has anthracnose. If the leaves have these black color dots, that indicates that the tree has got anthracnose disease. But this is nothing to worry much. This is normal to pomegranate. In the rainy season, you get this. It will be to counter this disease. If you are doing organic farm, to counter this disease, you need to enhance the soil fertility. The organic manure, and with the organic manure and with all the organic methods, you need to enhance the biodiversity and this microbiology of the soil, and also then you can counterattack with the when the tree enhances its resistant power, the tree gets some good energy to counterattack these fungal problems. This is my first harvest. Actually, this is not a commercial harvest, because the commercial harvest can only be taken in 2 years, but it has been only 1 year now. I am taking only an experimental harvest. I have intercultivated umbrella also between two rows of pomegranate. This I actually just cultivated it because till pomegranate give me money, then I can make some quick money from umbrella as well. I'll show you few techniques that I have used to do this organic cultivation. This is one technique that I have used, cultivating moringa or the drumstick tree in between two rows. This is moringa. Moringa is very famous for its nutritious value of the leaves. If you cultivate moringa in your organic cultivation, this moringa leaves has so many nutrition benefits. Once these leaves fall down on the soil,
the soil get soil get all the nutrients available in this leaves. These leaves have manganese, boron, iron, zinc, all these micro nutrients. It is very rich. Moringa. You can see an area where we have cut all the grass. We have been cutting all the grass from a grass cutter. That area also that we saw earlier. That area we have not cut grass yet. In this area we have cut grass. We actually use a grass cutter, the petrol machine, to trim all the grass, all the weed, and all the weed shreddings. What we do is we put it around the pomegranate tree. So then the live margin in underneath this weed shredding is very rich. This soil is very rich with microorganism. Once we put all these weed shreddings around the tree, it also decomposes, and it also creates a good surrounding for the microorganisms to live. So then microorganism, all these healthy bacteria and healthy worms and all, they create all the good fertilizer, and then organically the soil will be enriched with the organic fertilizer. This is a good method. We don't apply any weedicide. What we do is we cut the weed with a grass cutter, and we place all the weed shreddings around the pomegranate tree. That is one technique that we have used in our garden. This is chicken manure. This chicken manure also we put as a manure. This is one pomegranate fruit which was exposed to the heavy rainfall that we got recently, and it developed this fungal disease, anthracnose. So the reason for this is that we didn't use any chemical fungicide. If we have used chemical fungicide, we would have been able to take a better fruit, not like this, a beautiful fruit. If you can see this fruit, it doesn't have that much of that much fungal problem in this fruit. It has only tiny few dots around on the shell, but both these fruit are edible. This mark has not gone into the fruit, and aerials will be good. But this actually says you a story. If we don't use chemical fungicide, it is very difficult to make good pomegranate with a shining shelf, shining peel. Now if you see this one, this is a recent flower, recently bloomed flower. These flowers do not have this fungal dots on them, because these flowers came after the rainfall. Those two fruits that I showed you, they are before the rainfall, so they were exposed to the 2 weeks rainfall, so that's why they got these fungal problems on them. But if you can delay the flowering after the rainfall, if you can take the flowers, then you can get a good harvest without these fungal problems. This fruit also was exposed to the rainfall. These trees are just 10 months old, so they have not yet developed their resistant power to the soil. Once they develop the resistant power, these fungal attacks will be minimum, because they have this resistant power to these trees will develop their resistant power to attack the fungi problems which come from the soil. So that also takes some time. You can't actually take a good harvest from 10 months or 1 year. You have to wait 16 months until you grow the tree well. After you grow the tree well, only you can take the first flowering first set of commercial flowers from 16 month. After the 16 month, you can once you get the flowers from 16th month, then you can take the first harvest at the 22nd month. That means 16, 17, 18, 19, 20th and 21st and 22nd months, you can take the first harvest of your commercial pomegranate red angel. So guys, that's my story. I'll be updating you in future also. You can contact me through my WhatsApp number. I'll be available on my WhatsApp if you have any inquiries. I actually don't have much experience. I'm also a new farmer to pomegranate. So if there's anything that I can share with you with the knowledge that I have I have accumulated in this 1 year time, I can share with you. But I actually don't know much of this chemical and other stuff because I have been applying all the organic methods to this farm. So I can share my knowledge with you. If you are interested, I will put my number in the details. So you can contact me through my number WhatsApp. Thank you.